Oh, you can't recollect gems? I thought you could. I thought I just did. Huh. Well, I need to get the A+ rank on this one. Oops, I missed. What? Good. I missed the flag somewhere. Good. Did the other one drown too all of a sudden? I missed it again, but it doesn't matter because I definitely wasted time on that one. Oh, but hey, I did get the time bonus. Where were they? I trusted you. Good. Mine. All right, so does that give me my 2 gems? Or did it give me a bunch? Nope. Okay, so you can't re-get gems. That sucks. Oh well, I'll still continue to do this. I only have about 20 more minutes before I have to go, though. A Wonderwuzzle. Yes, I know where the secret is. I'll be back for it. Good. So I got all the secret ones. I only got a C though on the regular one because I only got three thingies. I died. But that cat's no more a problem. Oh, I didn't know that you steer to the side normally. Well then. Dead. Mine. Yes, indeed, Xander. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, Boomerang guy. Oh, but I want to hit the boomerang guy. Uh-oh. Oops, good. That just doesn't seem very healthy, Mr. Boomerang Cat. Okay, so somewhere there. Oh, I thought that was a bounce pad for some reason. Bounce pads! Bounce pads! That's a very video game layout you got there, Level. Nice dance. I am confused by this puzzle. Oh. I shouldn't be. I just didn't see there was a boat up here. I keep pushing accidentally slightly down instead of just to the side. Good. That's what I wanted. That whole time, that's exactly what I wanted. Bye, kitty.
Good.
I don't remember what the ice block is really useful for. That guy's so sad. That guy's got a mustache. Kitty! Alright, let's see if I can... Alright, let's see if I can beat the first world on my own. I'm not holding my breath. Duck sharks.
Something killed me.
I did a successful. I did another successful. The spooky scary ghost. Good. Dead. Well, at least I got that part. Mine.
Sure know how to make the best of a confusing and hopeless situation, but boy, this place is quite the enigma, wouldn't you say? I would. And you know, a little warning would have been nice, you know, before they threw us headfirst into this gladiatorial prisony place with its perilous medley of twisted stage productions that shred the silky fabric which weaves together the fragile blanket of sanity that keeps us sane. But you know, whatever. Either way, it's safe to say we're in quite a pickle jar here. We gotta rescue our friends and get back to Mr. Boat. I mean, they'd do the same for you, and adventuring just wouldn't be the same without, I don't know, this guy. Best chef in all the land. Food so stupid delicious, one taste would blow your face through the back of your head. Like bang, splat! And who could forget this quirky fellow? You know, he owns a bat farm back home, and his lifelong dream is to breed a terrifying race of super bats. None of which makes any sense, of course, because he's absolutely terrified of bats. And this lovely lass always tells the best bedtime stories, hands down. Plus, she always smells like chocolate, so that's good. And then there's this guy, and this handsome fellow, and that thing. All your best friends imprisoned. And they don't like it very much because it's bad and horrible. And then there's Hattie, the best friend of all. Why did he stab us in the back and twist the blade? I mean, just this morning he gave everybody flowers and presents, and now he goes out of his way to hurt our feelings? Oh, I think not. You can't fool me. Hattie would never betray us. Betray us. Never. Something fishy's going on here, and I think I don't like it right now at all. It must have something to do with that scary, albeit fashionable, hat. Sure looks evil. I mean, it's glowing red and stuff. Glowy red stuff is always bad. Everybody knows that. So what dangerous treats lie in store as we continue to unravel this treacherous sweater? I don't know. But use caution as you continue your gallant endeavor. Don't like, fail and die and stuff, because it's all up to you now. Why did do that? That was scary.
Oh, Stamper, I wish more narrators were as funny as you. I'm going to hit that every single time I'm trying to get to this square. Alright, I'll try and give these last three a shot. After I either win or lose them, I have to leave though for Dund.
Can you get the best time? I can, and have, a billion times over. I'm also a pathological liar. Where am I? I am. What's going on? I don't know. Or do I? What?
Dang it. Oh, seriously? Good. I got one of the encores, you guys. I got one. I missed a gem, though. Somewhere. This one you gotta run off, jump, and then double jump. Yes. Bling, bling. Try and catch a few. I died. It was sad. I see what I'm supposed to do. But I can't learn. So I'll do it the other way. Yeah, right at the end. I had to make my homage to Rauka, okay? Okay, I'm confused on this one. I thought that was gonna do it, but it doesn't look like it. Good. I don't understand. I don't understand on this one.
You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock.
Good. What am I not getting here, you guys? Okay, sure, why not? Apparently duck jumping makes you jump higher? I don't know. Sure? Are you sure about that? Video games, come on now.
Get the best time to win. Get the worst time to lose.
That's probably the truth. Okay, I see what I need to do. Thank you. Mine! I did it! Alright, now to go buy a few more square heads, and then I will be back after Dund. Not dumb and bit stupid things. Alright. I will talk to you guys later. We should be back after, Dund. So, I will talk to you guys then. Hopefully there will be some sort of little stream. Sorry it's going to be so late in the day, Dark.